this remote also can control two switch. Then you can see here. This three port is for relay, and this SW1 is for MOSFET output switch. And quick click switch button two times, it will open the switch for relay. And you can see the light is on. And quick click two times, two times it can switch off the light. And this one, you can quick click switch button for three times. It will light on and switch off.